2007 will go down in my family history as the year of the revolution. It was a year of great change for my wife, my cat, and I. We moved away from a small valley in Washington State where we had worked ourselves ragged, renovating our dream home when I took a new job in Northern California. My wife signed a contract with a national distributor for her greeting cards. But the revolution that will define our year had nothing to do with moving from family and friends, new careers, or business opportunities. The revolution that shook our foundations happened in the kitchen. The revolution is a bread recipe. 3 cups flour, 2 teaspoons salt, 1 teaspoon yeast, 1.5 cups of water. I know it doesn't sound like much, because the recipe is nothing new. The technique, however, is where the magic lies. I say magic because I've been making bread for years. That's years of tedious kneading, years of multiple rises, years of rock-hard grain loaves eaten out of a sense of duty, crouton fodder, bird food, paperweight, doorstop. When my wife cut a recipe out of a magazine, I didn't pay much heed. I didn't feel the need. But one day, I was inspired, so I gave it a shot. Mix the flour, salt, and yeast in a large bowl. Add water at room temperature. Mix thoroughly and cover with a damp cloth. Wait 18 hours. Punch down dough. Now wait a minute, 18 hours? Yes. In lieu of kneading, you let the yeast go to town overnight. Their effort, not kneading, produces the gluten strands for your bread. After punching the dough down, you wait a half an hour, then put a covered casserole dish in the oven and heat it to 500 degrees. When the oven and casserole dish reach temperature around a half hour, take the dish out and sprinkle the bottom with flour, wheat germ, or cornmeal. Then scoop the dough into the dish and cover and return the dish to the oven. Bake for 35 minutes. Then uncover and bake for another 15 minutes. What you remove from the oven will be a crusty, nutty, artisan loaf with big chewy yeast pockets screaming to be slathered with butter. The first time I tried this recipe, it worked and it has never failed. Fresh bread, at home, anytime we want. My family will never be the same again.